back, and yesterday I made some protein Reese's cupcakes. There's 3 left in this one, and there's 6 left in the other one. But they're really nice, they're chocolate brownie protein flavour. This is what they turned out like. I'm not quite sure how much protein is actually in them, but they are really nice. I put a poll on my Instagram today asking what I'm going to train in this YouTube video, and the option was chest, legs, arms or back. And legs did have the most votes, so I've got the shorts, I'm ready to train legs, but at the moment chest is taking over. Don't know if you can see the results there, but chest is taking over at the moment. So we might be training chest. I'm just going to let it go for a few more hours before I go gym, and we'll see what we're training. Weird, because I was looking on Gymshark today at this top because I was thinking about buying it. Just went into my drawer and there it is, like the first thing I pick up. Didn't even know I had it. I've had most votes for chest, if you can see that. If you can't, doesn't matter. I've had most votes for chest, so gonna take some pre-workout, sour apple flavour. Not the nicest, wouldn't recommend it, but let's go. Pre-workout time, just gonna reach over into the pre-workout, well, the gym bag. Wait, did I even bring it? Got it. Lucky you need a new flavour. I feel sick every time I take this, but it gets the job done. It gives me a massive, like, spike in energy.
Your dreams aren't going to come true on their own, so it's time to get to work. It's not going to be easy. Great things never get dropped in your lap, and they never start from comfort zones. If you want to be something you've never been, you need to do something you've never done. Scary, right? Wrong. You know what's scary? Being trapped in a perpetual cycle of unhappiness, looking at yourself in the mirror each day, and not liking the reflection you see staring back at you. Don't live your life like that. You need to be willing to take risks and step out of your comfort zone. Will it be easy? Probably not, but if you want to change your life, you'll need to do what's right, not what's easy.
Dumbbell shoulder press is where I get last time, we were like 37.5 maybe.
Is it high 30s?
Yeah, like 37.5, so we've got to beat that today. Moving on to the 30s now.
Falling on me, yeah. I got weapons, need no armor. Stat like Tetris, you don't know me. Stat my fatty, you don't know me. Okay, hey now, it's a new kid on the playground. So many bags on me, you would've thought I would get spray ground. Now they know I don't play around, I can hear what you're saying now. I just doubled up my flight map.
Only got up to 35 kg on the dumbbell press. Could've done more with a squat, but I was trying to save some energy for bench. So I'm going to try, I don't know whether I'm going to hit 100 today. Of course, that's absolutely fucking exhausting. Listening to Screaming Shout, banging from back in the day, get some bench done. I'm going to start off with 80 kg. Feeling quite easy, so I'm going to move to 90 now. Last session, when I hit 100 kg for 2 reps, I got 7 reps of 90 kg. So, we'll see what's here in mind. I'm gonna go 105.
Yeah, try and warm up with that.
I know what it feels like. Feels good. The power. Everything. Let it go.
That's a 105 kg bench PR, which is not bad. I mean, we didn't get two reps for 100, but at least we hit 105. Why not? 110 kg next, maybe next week. That's the gym session complete, and we hit a PR today of 105 kg on bench. Happy about that, because the other week, you know, last month I couldn't even bench 100 kg. So it's good to see that I'm making progress and I'm doing something right. It just goes to show that pushing yourself in a gym with the weights and trying to do as much as you can with good form, it does make you stronger, it makes you bigger, feel more kind of like confident lifting more weight in the gym. You know, I've got nothing against people taking steroids or anything. If you want to do that, do it. But it's just so much better actually knowing that you've took nothing and it's just all your hard work that's gone towards hitting this PR or seeing your muscles grow. You know, it's just different. Like all these people, they can go party, they can go smoke, you know, drinking, doing whatever the hell they want, but All this time and effort put into the gym, it just completely outweighs going to do any of that stuff. It lasts for what? Maybe drinking lasts. Yeah, you get a quick high off it, but going to the gym every day and constantly pushing yourself, it's just unmatched.
You're just gonna grow because every time you lift a heavy weight, in your uncomfortable position, and that is when you grow.
Yeah.
You only grow in your uncomfort zone.
To grow, you need to be constantly pushing yourself. I don't do that, I don't smoke with these people. If you're at the start of your gym journey, honestly, just keep showing up, keep doing all that you can, keep motivated. Even if you're not motivated, still go, you know, it's discipline. It's just discipline. Go every day. Go 6 days a week. That's what I do. I go 6 days a week. Just keep showing up. And the gains will come. You know, you don't see the results over days or weeks. You see them over months. And, you know, you take a photo now, and 3 months later, you take another photo. All the hard work and time and effort you've put into this, you're going to be able to. There's going to be a massive difference. Just going to be a massive difference in it. Honestly, just keep going.
Gymshark event I went to the other week, I got this can with water. I'm still going to see what it tastes like. It's been in my car for months. Alright, it's been in my car for a month. Or a few weeks. I'm kind of exaggerating that.
Well, yeah, let's see what it tastes like. Quick taste test. I just want to hold you. It's like water.
Entertaining.
Let's go get some tea. I just want to say one more thing to you, and that is post your content. Take pictures, post your content, be proud of what you're doing. Because, you know, at some point, like me, I've not got that many photos of my body transformation, but I wish I had some. I wish I had loads more. And if I started 2 years ago with all this like YouTube and stuff, maybe I would be in such a better position than I am now. Like side off now, I probably have way more followers, and you know, it could even possibly be a job. Like, just start. Post your content.
Start
now, you'll be showing younger generations like the actual time it takes and the process. Yeah.
Like, you don't have to be your dream body to start.
Yeah. I've had a lot of people messaging me recently like, oh, I want to start YouTube, but I don't know where to start or what camera do you use.
You don't have to
have an amazing camera to start posting content. It
could just be off your phone. Yeah, your phone does film 4K videos. If you go onto... Yeah, you have to go onto your camera and then the top right, you've got an option whether you want it in 4K or not.
This pigeon won't move. No, do not run over a pigeon. Just honk it.
Where's he going?
Bro, I was willing to get run over.
Bro, I was just driving up the snicket and that bird would not move. I had to honk my horn for the bird. But the best time to start is right now, believe me. Like, the best time to plant a tree was 20 years ago. The second best time to plant a tree is right now. Anyway, it's time to get some tea.
What are you doing, Jess? What are you just doing? What are you just taking? What's up?
My second protein Reese's cup of the day because we're trying to build muscle. Scram that. They're so good as well. If anyone wants to know how to make them, message me on Instagram, MaverickCash1, and I'll tell you how to make them. Lucky loving this Gymshark top, we'll have to get some more.
Right, we're off on this walk.
Yeah, we're off on a walk now. I'm off on a walk with this kid over here.
That's dangerous, Mark.
Just kind of dropped the camera a bit. Hopefully it's not broken. No, seems to be fine. She can bench 50 kg though. Which is actually a lot more than a lot of people out there. I wonder what percentage of the world can bench 50 kg. Look at them.
Joking. No, do not put that in.
I wonder what percentage of the world can bench 50 kg. Let me have a look. It's got to be at least 80%. No, 70%. No. I'm going to go 45% of the population.
Let's see. Show how much chocolate there is compared to protein. Grams of protein.
Yeah, if I was to make them again, we'd definitely...
If you was to make them.
If Jess was to make them again, we'd put less chocolate on it.
We'd just make them smaller in general.
Melted all my Easter eggs for them.
I might have to have one.
I'm not going to go on a walk anymore. I'm just going to chill at home, watch a movie and rest for a bit. But I'm going to have another Reese's cup now. An extra 15 grams of protein, so that's about 30 grams of protein I've just had in those two cups. With a lot of chocolate, so. Anyway, I'm going to wrap this video up here. I'm actually going to take a protein shake as well, which would probably be an extra... like 34 grams of protein or something, if you have it with milk. Yeah. I'll see you in the next one. If you enjoyed it, make sure to like and subscribe. I will see you in the next video. Spinning my face, my love, I'm gone. Spinning my face, my love, you're gone.